ذكري وفي فيض من العطر هنا رمضان مدرسة تنير مآثر الفكر على الآيات والذكر وفي فيض من العطر هنا رمضان مدرسة تنير مآثر الفكر
هنا رمضان مفتاح ودرب جاد بالخير يعانقنا فيمنحنا جمالا مشرقا يسري جمالا مشرقا يسري
تراويح ومغفرة تجود عليك بالأجر وصوم فيه مرحمة به الحسنات كالقطر به الحسنات كالقطر
Take a pill with Kidir Ibrahim.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome back to another episode of Ramadan Pills with Kidir Ibrahim.
So, please tell us, Brother Kidir, can I brush my teeth with toothpaste while fasting?
A'udhu billah, bismillah, wa salatu wa salam ala rasulullah wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yisri li amri wa hlul ukhdatan min lisani yafqahu qawli. Amma ba'd. So the question, can I brush my teeth with toothpaste while fasting? This issue of brushing the teeth with toothpaste, there are differences of opinion, ikhtilaf bayn al-ulama. But most of the scholars, majority of them are of the opinion that it is permissible, including Sheikh bin Baz, rahimahullah, may Allah have mercy on him. Because the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam never prohibited using siwak, and using the toothbrush was just like using siwak. So using toothpaste and brush is permissible as far you don't swallow the toothpaste or the remnant in your mouth. Then the other group of scholars say it is makruh, it is discouraged to use strong toothpaste. But the most authentic and acceptable is that of the majority of scholars, that it is permissible to use toothpaste to brush your teeth while fasting as far you don't swallow it.
Thank you, Brother Kidir, for that brief and enlightening answer. So to my next question, can one use mouthwash while fasting?
Wassalatu wassalam ala rasulullah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Can I use mouthwash while fasting? It is not recommended to use mouthwash while fasting because it leaves a strong thirst in your mouth. But however, if using it will help you ease the discomfort you cause to other people due to the mouth odor or something, then it's okay to use mouthwash. As far you don't take any of it inside, you don't swallow it, maybe by while gaggling around your mouth, you should be very careful not to swallow it. But in this case, it's permissible. But it is recommended you stay away from it while fasting. Preferably use it before the fast, before you start the fast or after the fast. But when you have to use it, like when it's necessary that you have to use it, then you can use it, but you should be very careful not to swallow it. Hope this answers the question.
Thank you, Brother Kidir Ibrahim, for that brief enlightenment. Indeed, it was worth a pill to take. So without wasting time, we would pose the next question inshallah after the short break.
على الآيات والذكر وفي فيض من العطر هنا رمضان مدرسة تنير مآثر الفكر
هنا رمضان مفتاح ودرب جاد بالخير يعانقنا فيمنحنا جمالا مشرقا يسري جمالا مشرقا يسري
تراويح ومغفرة تجود عليك بالأجر وصوم فيه مرحمة به الحسنات كالقطر به الحسنات كالقطر.
Take a pill with Kidir Ibrahim.